Go get Sissy's clothes. Look at this. Look at this troublemaker, guys.
Go get my clothes.
Get my clothes. Don't step on them. Oh, I'm getting upset. Go get him! Whoa! You're so happy! You're a happy little guy!
Over there.
Oh, now he's mad! Yeah!
Somebody's cleaning up this big pile of laundry. When I do her laundry, I put it in piles either by her door at night or on her toy chest. So she's been working on this little area right here. And I was in my room getting ready. We're going to the wedding today. Here's my outfit. And I was in there just doing my hair, and this is what I hear. Who can make the sun shine? Jesus can. And she was just singing it over and over. Isn't that so sweet? Like, my daughter is doing work, and she's doing her chores, and she wasn't very happy about it at first, and she totally changed her attitude to sing a song about Jesus. I just thought that was so sweet. Like, that's what made her awful chore more pleasurable, was to sing to the Lord.
Alright, I can't find the keys, guys, so I'm using my tile app. The thing is, this thing is kind of, you gotta, like, keep reloading it. 1 minute ago. It says in Rockwall. Did Mama leave the keys in Rockwall? Alright, here we go. You ready? Mm-hmm. Do you hear them? And here's Symphony. Where are they? Are they in here? What? Abram, did you do that? We would have never found the keys if we didn't have this app. Wow. Guys, I'm so excited to take this lovely lady on a date. It's not really a date.
Not really.
I'm going to be working. I get to see her in the audience.
Will you dance with me?
That makes my job so much better.
Aww. You're so crazy. No, but seriously, will you dance with me? Katie said she wanted to make sure that you enjoyed in the fun too, not just take pictures.
Cool. I'm really excited about this wedding because I get to photograph Bo marrying a couple from our church. I've never done this before, have I? All right, you kids have fun with my KK.
We will.
Hey.
Hey. Why don't you get in the pool with them?
As exciting as it sounds, I think I'm a bit wider and bigger than that pool is. So.
No, you'll fit right in there. Share the water with Abram. Don't spray Michaela. Uh-huh. Hey, Symphony, keep the water in the pool, baby. Oh. Hey, that's not a swimming diaper. He needs a swimming diaper.
I'm scared he's going to soak me.
If he does, I'm going to get on camera.
I love you. Give me a kiss, too.
I love you.
Y'all have fun. Be good.
Whoa.
Oh.
But I'm loving him.
And that's how you keep Abram happy when we're leaving. You put him in the swimming pool.
That gets some water and he is good to go.
We made it to the kidding. This is the top mill. It's an awesome place to take pictures. I've been here once before to do a wedding shoot. Look at that building. It's so cool. You hungry, babe?
How's it going?
Good. Got some pictures of the bride getting ready.
Yeah. Awesome. It's so cute in there. I love Katie. She was like, can you make me an Instagram? I don't have an account. We're working, struggling, trying to find a little screen name for it. And she keeps saying, I need your creative abilities. And she's so cute. This is the reception. And where's the ceremony? Did you go look around already?
Yeah, this place is amazing. I love it here. It's like the ideal place to do a wedding. It's just, I love the industrial type wood look, you know?
Yeah, it's a pretty scene. Just look at this. That is so pretty, but No one has filled out the inside yet. Wedding guests of blank and blank at blank. It's Katie and Mike at the cotton mill. Hello. People, people, please.
Mysterious in here. Oh, cool. Ooh, let's go see what's in that door.
Oh my gosh, you're hilarious. There's a bike here.
Look at this. Look at all the wood.
What is this place? Like a warehouse?
Oh, kind of, yeah.
Oh yeah, it's cotton.
They're probably fixing it up and going to make another room out of this. Right now it's just storage. Wouldn't this be a cool place to work, guys? Look at this building in here. I would love to live here. Man, I can't imagine living in a place like that. That'd be so cool. What are you looking at, honey?
The cute little
fans.
Fans, but what is it called?
They're definitely going to need them out there.
Yeah, order of celebration. It's so cute. It's one on this side and one on that side.
It's really humid out there. No sunshine, but it's overcast and really humid. Somebody's coming in. You guys okay? Look, guys, it's Casey. You guys know Casey. She was a viewer of ours, and then she started attending our church. Now she's in a wedding of a member of our church.
Sorry, there was a mosquito on me.
Me and Katie made these. She brought over these black, bronzy looking vases, and we distressed them to have like teal and the bronze peeking out of it. It turned out really cute. Like, look how that looks. Someone's in deep thought over there. What are you thinking about?
Here.
Sam and I just had a mini photo shoot. He took a couple pictures of me for Nia's nest just while we were experimenting with the lighting outside and stuff. Let's see what else is in here. Her bouquets are in that room. You guys have kind of already seen that. But Katie made these pomanders. She's really crafty. My goodness. She made these. Check it out. Those little balls of sunflowers up there. They look so good and like professionally made. Like you'd order it from Etsy. I think this all just looks so cute. How are you feeling?
I'm excited. I still feel like I'm kind of out of body experience. No joke.
All this hair and makeup.
Yeah.
Is it fun though?
I'm in a daze, so fun, but then I'm like, wait, what? Is this real life?
Aw, did you get a lot of sleep last night?
No.
No.
I was thinking too much about the rain.
Her wedding, the ceremony's outside, and it's been raining all day. It's not currently raining, but so it's dryish wet. It's like wet, wet outside. But it's gonna be perfect, Katie. You'll forget all about it once you're in your dress and you're outside. It's gonna be so good.
And I was gonna tell your viewers, Nia, that I read the comments when we're making the bouquets, and they were so sweet, just saying how cool they were.
How you think you're?
There's little Bennett. He's so handsome. It's so cute. Hi, Bennett. Hey, handsome ring bearer. Sam's doing pictures over there. Isn't this place gorgeous?
Awesome.
You girls look so cute. Hi. That is such a smart thing to do. Hey, Ellie and Lucy. Do y'all want to have some pictures taken? Does Katie, hey Ellie, Ellie, does Katie look like a princess?
Yes.
She does?
Do I look like a girl?
Yes, you're a girl, silly head. My beautiful date here. We're gonna go get a seat. Our boys are working.
Yes, both of them.
Yes, mine's photographing.
Mine is officiating.
Officiating, I was like, is it pastoring? What do you call it? Yeah, like you guys have a celebrity wedding. Good luck. We're like the paparazzi show.
Yes, we are.
They're so lucky. They're paparazzi.
There
I mean,
your
girl.
Man.
Oh yeah, there he is. Hey, Sam. They look so beautiful. And here they come.
Oh,
keep going, buddy. Keep going.
Oh, they're so cute.
I am Bond, camera Bond. I'm taking Sam his lens. He was like, make sure you get this one, okay, make sure. And I was like, Sam, there's only one left in the box. I'm gonna get the right one. Watch, I probably got the wrong one, I don't know.
Setting up the shot. Oh my goodness, Katie. Aww. Aww. This is the mother and son dance. So cute. How's it going, Shell?
It's good. I need to be vlogging this.
I know. Sam just asked me, are you vlogging? I'm like, no, my vlog buddy left me.
Look at that.
I'm so loud. I didn't mean to do that.
Mike and Katie, your local bloggers here, Sam and Nia, and photographer, wishing you a merry marriage and a happy new life.
Yes, that's so good.
Any advice, honey?
Yes, I just want to say I hope you guys remember this day and the way you felt, the way everything looked and smelled and absolutely everything forever. When you're having like ups and downs, this day and these memories will be something to cherish and hold on to.
What's your name, man?
Max.
Max? Well, say hello to yourself tomorrow. You'll be on tomorrow.
Hello.
Hello,
hello
Max.
What's up, man? Give Max our channel. He wanted to check us out. Crap, did you get the exit?
No, you had the vlogger.
Oh, man, you guys missed the exit. It was really cool. They yeah. used, like, glow sticks.
I'll give them a, I'll give you guys, like, it was, like, a bunch of, woo!
Yeah, something like that. All right, we made it home, guys. We're going to go free at Michaela. Yeah. It is, like, 11:30.
It's 11:45.
That was an amazing wedding,
it
let me
was.
Tell you.
It was so fun.
You could just look into his eyes and see how much love he has for Katie. Mm-hmm. It's just really inspiring. I loved it.
It really was.
I just love shooting weddings. It just brings back our wedding and makes me happy.
When we got married, Sam cried quite a bit. And I'm not saying that to call him out or embarrass him right now, but a lot of my friends and family came to me afterwards and like still to this day mention it to me like how amazing and touching it was. And of course it was touching to me. I'm his bride and that means something to me that he loved me that much. But for them to think that, I've always been curious like why did they love it so much? And tonight seeing Mike, I mean he was so emotional, just raw with his emotions with Katie. Like I finally understood. First of all, it feels good to see your friend being loved by someone that much. And second of all, it's just... what a real man you guys are. That is a real man that just is raw with his emotions.
Real
right
sensitive men.
Our
yeah,
friends.
I'm exhausted though, but we'll see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget, we love you. And remember to love each other.
And happy 4th of July right now. It's your
4th,
of July.
Happy 4th of July.
We're celebrating tomorrow with our family. I'm supposed to go to breakfast early in the morning with the girls.
Alright.
You gonna be good with that?
Cool. I'll be the hand that you can't hold.